Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
The wind advisory is canceled, but the strong winds will continue as we head throughout the night. At times, gusting 20 to 25 miles per hour. Going to make it feel a lot colder than the actual temperatures as we fall back through the 30s. If you're inland, wouldn't be surprised if we see a couple of upper 20s. And if you're well inland, that's where we're actually not seeing as much cloud cover. Now, the remnants of Sandy continue to spin, and the reason why we had the strong winds and the waves today were because of the remnants of Sandy, and the rain isn't that far away, getting pretty close here to southeastern Wisconsin, but I think it'll stay just offshore as we head throughout the night and during the day tomorrow. We'll start off with clouds, and then as the day progresses, I think we'll get more and more sunshine breaking through. It'll still be cold. It'll still be breezy, high of only 46 degrees. And then as we head throughout the rest of your Weather Watch 12 week ahead, temperatures warm up a little bit by Friday up to 50. Chance of showers on Saturday, and overall pretty quiet forecast ahead. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.